Hi! Today's script idea is about how to make two different types of DIY candles in super easy and quick way. As you can see, they are good for moon lamp or just a little cool for your room. But the point is, you don't have to be skillful or rich for this DIY. Before we start, if you're new here, subscribe finger for other great videos. And if you're familiar with this channel, give me thumbs up for supporting my channel. It'd be so lovely. Now let's start to make. At first, you need to melt the candle. Keep heating candle with boiling water from now till the end of this craft. I put some yellow crayon for making color. And you need a balloon filled with water. The size is your choice, and that will be the size of candle. And this is the last step, dipping balloon into the candle. Dip and pull out, wait for solidify, and repeat. That's all. If you feel enough, then pull out completely and let it about a day. Then you can get this nice candle holder. The second type is ice candle. Cut the top of the milk carton. You can use juice carton or any other box made with coated paper. And glue the wick and fix well. Till this, the process is same with latte candle craft. Maybe you can check the video. Anyway, put some pieces of ice into the container and pour the melted candle quickly. After the candle solidified, remove the carton. You can get this candle with awesome pattern. Well, this is the end, and thanks for watching. Hope this video can be helpful to you guys. And if you have any comments or questions, write down in the comment box below the video. If you like this video, give me thumbs up. And if you feel not that good, you can give me dislike. Maybe with some feedback, a bit better. Anyway, subscribe me and keep watching finger. Then see you next video. Bye!